Sometimes you're having a rough day. Sometimes you're just not feeling it, you know?
Living for
Isn't that song, that one song that just gets the blood pumping, baby, comes on?
Trying to find
it. And then anything is possible.
Seems
yesterday, so that was part of the reason, but it's behind us now. We're moving forward. So the Oscars were Sunday. I missed everything. I was mind blown the whole time. I had no idea what was going on. It was like I didn't even watch a movie. It was so cool. I enjoyed it. I love the Oscars. Something that happened during the Oscars though that wasn't in the Oscars, but it was during the Oscars. You may have seen it since you may have seen it. I don't know, maybe you haven't. It was commercial. You see how I'm going? Now maybe some of you are like, I know what I'm talking about. The commercial was this.
Allow me to introduce the rest of us. We're the makers, the directors, and the creators of this generation. We don't have big award shows or huge budgets or fancy cameras, but what we do have are our phones and duct tape and parking lots and guts. And we have ideas we need to share. We know it's not the size of the production that matters, it's what you make. We don't create because we have to, we create because we love to, and we've captured billions of moments from different angles, for different reasons, for millions of viewers, but with one thing in common. When we're told that we can't, we all have the same answer. Watch me.
When I saw this commercial, I was hyped, baby. I was like, it's a sick commercial and I love it. I wanted to just take a minute and say thank you, Casey Neistat. Not that he really cares, I'm saying thank you. And thank you, Samsung. Like, that's just recognizing the little people, you know, us, like the people who create, you guys, all of us. We all create something every single day, whether it's on Snapchat, Instagram story, Facebook Live, your Instagram pictures, anything. You're creating something. You're going out there and you're putting yourself out there for other people to judge you. And you're just doing it because you want to. That's what's great about our generation. That's what I love about our generation. We just go out there and we do it. Watch me. I love it. I love it. And I just wanted to take a second and just recognize that and just kind of build off of it. And just, a lot of people have been asking me, like, yo, how did you get started vlogging? You know, like, what made you want to do it? Like, a lot of you guys on Instagram ask me all the time, like, how did you get into it? What made you, you know, take that leap? Like, it's tough. Like, how do you do it? What camera do you use? And my message to them is just do it. You can plan, you can shoot for it, but you just gotta go do it first thing first. If you're not doing it, nothing's gonna happen. So you're gonna spend all your time, you know, planning and figuring out what you're gonna do, and you're never gonna get it done. So do it, plan, and just keep doing it. And as you do it, the better you're gonna get, the more your plan is gonna come evolved. And that's just kinda how it works. I'm nowhere near perfect on this thing. Every single day, I find something new. I learn something new. I figure out, hey, I can do this better. Hey, I can work on this better. Every single day. It's a hustle, it's a grind. So if you guys wanna get your YouTube channel, do it. What's holding you back, baby? Record with your phone, please, for the love of God. Just record, but hold it sideways. Because if you hold it up and down, just please hold it sideways. Don't hold it. My mom, everybody knows about this. Hold the phone. God, the sun is horrible right now. Hold the phone. Hold the phone sideways, people. But just record. Go out there and document. Gary Vee said it best, baby. Document over create. That's all I'm going to say about that. Enough blabbering. But I had to get it out. I wanted to just take a minute and say that I'm better now.
I see the look in your face, telling me a story. You don't have to be alone. a lot of seeing smiling. Why you try to hide it? Don't you know you've got it all? I know when you're gone, you do your thing and you live like you won't. I know when you're gone, you're just looking for a little sign of love. I said, hey, would you come with me? I said, hey, 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 would you stay with me? I said, hey, hey.
Today's Fat Tuesday. We're headed over to Mama J's house, have a little jambalaya and whatnot. I'm not sure if you guys saw, but about a week ago, my heart was crushed when I lost in Farkle on the last roll. So come back for redemption, baby. I'm coming home with a necklace. I'm not gonna let you guys down. I hope. Where's my necklace at? Oh my, she's wearing the necklace. Oh my, it's coming home with me tonight. It's coming home with me. I don't know the tradition. I'm gonna pass it over to Caitlin. She's gonna explain how the, what is this, king cake works.
All right, so here's a king cake, which is pretty much like a really big coffee cake cinnamon roll. But what you're supposed to do, what they used to do back in the day, is they would bake the little baby in here, in the actual cake.
But
people choke, so now they put it on the side, and whoever does it has to stick it in, and then whoever finds it is supposed to have good luck.
She's gonna put the baby in there, because she's not gonna participate, and all of us can participate. Whoever gets the baby gets good luck. I'm hoping I can get the baby, and then win me some Farkle.
I'm gonna poop the baby out.
Okay. No, I wanted that one! Rosie? Okay.
Rosie.
Hey, would you come with me? The one I wanted. This is it right here.
Let him eat his first then.
Phoebe's
got the baby.
Dad have the baby?
No.
God!
Who has it?
Dad.
Of course he did.
Yay, Dad.
Oh my goodness. Scratch that. That means nothing. It's not good luck. I'm still winning Farkle.
Necklace goes home with Caitlin Shannon tonight. Oh my god, a mantis too.
Farkle champion right here.
Okay, take a picture.
I don't want to talk about it. I don't talk about it. Alright guys, end of the video. You know what that means, shout out time. First person I'm gonna give a shout out to is Kyle Gretzky. This man has been patient like nobody's business. I promised this man a shout out a while ago and I completely forgot. My dude, shout out to you 10 times over. I'm sorry man, I completely forgot, but Kyle Gretzky, shout out to you my man. And second we have, their Instagram name is Salcedo5300. And lastly, we have Katie. She wrote me on Instagram and she said, to be honest, I love your videos. They bring light to my day. And I hope they also do that for others. I said, thank you so much. I appreciate that. And then she said she also was having issues with school, you know, having down times. She said that the videos really help her get through her day. And just really inspire her to have a great day. And that means a lot. I really appreciate that, Katie. Thank you so much. Shout out to you for subscribing and for enjoying these videos. I really do appreciate that. So all three of you guys, thank you. And everybody else who's been subscribing, thank you to all of you guys. Caitlin's in bed, she's gotta get up early in the morning. Tomorrow we have our tasting for our wedding, our food tasting. We already kinda have an idea what we're gonna do. We're just gonna taste a few things, so. I'm closing out by myself tonight, so. Make sure you love them to your left, to your right. And as always, guys, have a good night.
Hey, would you stay with me? I say, hey, hey, hey. I say, hey, would you come with me? I say, hey.